Yeah, and Probert hasn't got a punch in yet. Look out, baby. Probert's got the right hand loose, and Berube is helpless right now unless he can get his right loose. Uppercut, Probert. Look out. Now they're loose. Probert's going to discard the gear. Take it all off, baby, and away we go. Look out. Here we go. The gear's down, and the big boy's got it loose, and fortunately for Berube, the linesman get in there.
Bob Probert just showed a little bit of class there. He had Berube at his mercy and decided not to throw the last haymaker. It was interesting when the Red Wings came out on the ice, Mick, for the warm-up skate. Bob Probert was the last Red Wing out, and there were several people in the crowd that gave Probert an ovation. It's been since October of 1988 since Probert played in this building. Again, Bob Probert with that jersey not buttoned down. Fortunately for Probert, none of the haymakers landed.
The other day, you know, talked about Chevalier and Joseph, and Chevy ended up with a black eye after the fight in St. Louis. We're on the bus coming in here from the airport in Calgary, and Chevy's arm was, he was talking about it, was so tired, he couldn't even pull his arm up over his head to pull his hair back. And he turned around, he looked at Bob Probert, he said, "Proby, you got to be one of the most well-conditioned athletes that I've ever seen. If you can fight like that and still hold a hockey stick and play hockey."